Here I am in the city of Tychy. This is an interesting and a slight different fabric to the places I've been previously. This, as you can see, is a city that was built as a planned city in the 1960s and 1970s by the then People's Republic of Poland. As you can see, prefabricated high-rise buildings as far as the eye can see around here. Also, I noticed something that was carried over to modern planning is roundabouts at every junction. There are almost no traffic lights in this city. I'll explore around a bit and show that some of the different areas. Two platform. Insulated pipes of an old district heating system. Now, many cities back home are just proposing such systems in 2020, 2021, building them new. While here, they had it right from the beginning. You can see the four and the terms of which one use. As I'm in a new city today, you can probably tell where I'm eating my lunch. Yet again, another milk bar. This time I've ordered as well as ordering another schnicky zeta. That would be another schnicky with the curd cheese inside. This is one of the first milk bars I've seen that actually has this offering on the menu. And lastly, I ordered a pot to drink called goulash jouat course. Not sure what that means, but it's a goulash with a type of meat in it. I'm not...